he's pounding down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there. I'm eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Keep your foot hard on the pedal, son, never mind them brakes. Let it all hang out, cause we got a run to make. The boys are thirsty in Atlanta, and there's beer in Texarkana, and we'll bring it back no matter what it takes. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long
What's going on, everybody? You know the hell this is, baby. So live time, one time, hauling at you live from down here, baby. Down here, baby, down here in this punky patch down in South Tennessee. What's going on? Hope y'all having a good damn week. Woo! It's finally springtime. Got some spring temperatures going down around here. And I'm loving this weather down here in South Tennessee, baby, down here and on the damn state line. How y'all doing? A little different video. Just thought I might get up here and, you know, remind everybody if you damn been hit under a damn rock like old Magnum has. You know, we got A-Day going on this weekend, you know, spring game. You know, it fuels my fire, you know, for a few months with the spring football. I'm excited about it. And, you know, hell, if there's any Alabama Nation members going down, hell, holler at me and shoot me a PM. And, hell, maybe we can meet up down there and drink a damn cold beer and talk about the upcoming season. You know, and catch up on things. Been a while since we've got together. I think it's been a couple years since the nation's got together and raised a little hell. So y'all come on down. Let's raise some hell and enjoy it, man. Tailgate, have a good time. I'll be down on Friday. So you know, hell, if y'all get down Friday, give me a yell. Be down there raising some hell. But just excited about the upcoming season. You know, a two-time defending national champions coming off our 15th national championship. You know, it's a blessing. To me, it's a blessing. And, you know, I'm just going to stay up here on this high horse, baby, until it busts us off. You know, that's just all we do. But, you know, shout out to everybody out there in the TTC. Got some new guys on here, you know, trying to get their, you know, try to blaze their way through here and get their names out there. And I think that's cool. You know, I don't have no problem with the new members of the TTC. You know, I think it's kind of cool. We're getting some new guys up in here in TTC to rep other schools. I think that's cool. You know, a lot of ACC guys are getting on here. A lot of Clemson guys, a lot of Miami guys. I think that's great. You know, I think that's just going to make TTC better. But I would like to see some of these older guys get back on here, especially old Magnum. You know, I did see that one video where you did actually say that, you know, that we did kick y'all's ass. So, you know, if you don't want to make a video saying that, hell, you got on video saying it, that's fine with me. But you know, if you want to get on here and talk some shit, get on here and talk some shit. I'm looking forward to seeing Bill Favola back up here talking some shit. You know, it's just not the same without him. And you know, I like to see Big Dog back up here, and Sorry Shay, and even Tide Boy. Shout out to Tide Boy one time. But and of course the man, and that's Augusta Gator. Shout out to Augusta Gator. You know, excellent time doing the Masters Pool this year. Congratulations to the real USC on winning it this year. You know, welcome to the Hall of Champions. You know, you join, you know, people like me, Herschel Topper, Cal Dog, you know, and now the real USC. Welcome to the club, son. Cheers to you. But, you know, great time. Had a great time doing that. You know, shout out to BBD. Glad you're back up here rocking and rolling, doing your old style. Missed the old style BBD, baby. You know, it's all right to be trying to be politically correct, but just don't go off the fucking radar for me there, big man. You know, Butch, please, ain't that what y'all saying up there in Knoxville now? Whew, I'm going to have some fun with that this year. But anyway, shout out to everybody out there rocking and rolling. And with that being said, there's only one thing for me to say from down here, baby. And that's Roll Tide Roll. One time up in this bitch, baby. Woo! Peace, everybody. One love.